Disneyland's Space Mountain is one of the most iconic and popular rides in the park, often garnering a daily wait time around the 60-minute mark. And it's no wonder why, with its thrilling layout that gives you the sensation of shooting through space, as music provided by Michael Giacchino plays in your rocket. But in years past, October was perhaps when the coaster was most popular, with it once featuring a fun overlay titled Space Mountain Ghost Galaxy. A twist on the classic Space Mountain ride, as you are chased through the cosmos by galactic ghosts. But it's been many years since we've seen these space spirits, being mostly forgotten about by the general public. So, what happened? The year is 2007, and the first Halloween overlay of the ride was attempted, with Space Mountain Nightmare Nebula. What's interesting about this overlay is that it was never open to the public, but only for cast members as part of a private party. Cast members would walk down a blue hallway near the exit, passing strobing lights on the floor and strands of fabric from the ceiling. Walking into the station, you would find more strands of fabric and orange lights at the start of the ride. You would also hear the voice of a woman taunting you. And the ride music was switched out for a creepier soundtrack. Over at Hong Kong Disneyland, the new park revealed Space Mountain Ghost Galaxy. It featured an all-new ride soundtrack, but with an exciting twist. Chasing you down the track were the aforementioned galactic ghosts. The ghosts would pop out, attempting to jump scare the riders. Ghost Galaxy was a massive hit with park guests, and it would be brought over to California 2 years later in 2009, where it was also a massive hit.
With the eerie new look of Space Mountain Ghost Galaxy and all-new fireworks, Halloween time at the Disneyland Resort is wicked fun for everyone.
The ride itself was very similar to Hong Kong's. It also featured new lighting effects in the queue, and possibly the coolest part of the entire overlay, creepy projections on the mountain itself, accompanied by ghostly screeching and other sound effects. The ride was a Halloween staple at Disneyland, and will continue to return year after year. But for the 2014 Halloween season for Hong Kong, Ghost Galaxy was nowhere to be found on the park's itinerary. The Anaheim version would continue to return for a few more years, until it would meet the same fate as Hong Kong's on October 31st, 2018, which would be its final day of operation. One of the main reasons Ghost Galaxy didn't return was because of the constant complaints by parents, saying that it was too scary for their children. However, Disney did put up signs before the ride warning of this. People either didn't see them or ignore them altogether. And if I may put on my tinfoil hat, I do think it's interesting Ghost Galaxy ended when Disney moved their private Halloween parties to California Adventure. Maybe this was a way to make Oogie Boogie Bash look more appealing by reducing the offerings at Disneyland? Just food for thought. Regardless of the reason, the ride will be remembered fondly or infamously by the riders who conquered the cosmos on Space Mountain Ghost Galaxy. Now tell me, would you like to see Ghost Galaxy return? Leave it down in the comments below, and as always, have a fantastic day.